But it's taken away by Joel Berry, and UNC's on the run. Berry gets it right up to Josh Newkirk. Lost his dribble. Newkirk alley-oop. Anunoby puts it down with the right hand. Oh, my goodness.
What an alley-oop. He brought the house down.
Anunoby was behind the backboard with that one, and he slammed it down with the right hand. Indiana now up 34-22.